Your headliner, as I mentioned off the top of the show, you've seen him on the Legends of the Making tour on HBO's Funny as Hell, and he's here for you now. Please put your hands together for very funny Mr. Arthur Simeon!
A round of applause for Josh Williams. Give him a round of applause. And everyone else that you show. I like you guys pretending that you know what's going on right now. You're like, oh, we're just gonna clap. Yeah. What's going on? Most of you look terrified right now. You're like, oh my goodness, I didn't bring my Urban Dictionary with me. Am I going to understand everything this man is gonna talk about? No, you won't. You won't. You're screwed. My name is Arthur Simeon. It's a pleasure to be here. I have a bit of an accent. Get used to it. It's going to be with me for the rest of my part of the show. And I'd like to explain that, get that out of the way so people can get comfortable. Because if I don't, people get very mad, right? So I have to explain that right off the top of the show. I have an accent because I was born and raised in Thunder Bay, Ontario, Canada. What? Shut up. I love you guys. All of you are like, no.
We know what they look like. They don't look like you, young man.
I didn't even know why that was funny until I actually went to Thunder Bay. First time in my life I stopped traffic for all the wrong reasons. They exist. No, my name is Arthur Simeon. I was born and raised in Kampala, Uganda. It's in East Africa, for those who don't go to school. No, don't cheer, I left. Don't get me wrong, proud, but not that proud. And I like telling every audience that I perform for that I'm African, because the first reaction is always the same. It's always, oh, you're African. I'm like, don't feel sorry for me. Feel sorry for the bastards I left behind. Like, look at me. I'm fat, I eat well, no more malaria. That's a horrible joke. Don't laugh at that. That's a horrible. I love being the African guy because people can't wait to make fun of you, but people also have questions. Every audience I perform for, people have questions, right? So someone came up to me after the show, he's like, ooh, you're African, right? He's like, you must have grown up seeing animals. What? Or you must have grown up seeing some wild animals, man. Like, what kind of story do you expect from me? Yes, I was 12 years old. It was a Tuesday morning. I just had breakfast. I was on my way to school. Opened the front door. Oops, no school today. Look at all the elephants in my front yard. Oh, man. This is inconvenient. Can't even use the back door. All the rhinos are hanging out back there. This is... Third time this week. Just gonna stay home and play Xbox. Cause that's how we roll. No.